teacher and everyone. My name is Ui. I'm studying in grade 90 from the Bangasan High School. And today I'm going to talk about advantages and disadvantages of smartphone. Let me talk about advantages first. Everyone, advantages mean pros, benefits, or plus side, or we can simply say good points. Teacher and everyone, as you all know that nowadays COVID-19 has been destroying everything. But we can use smartphone to learn online by connecting to the internet. Besides, we can also use it to watch or learn some lesson on YouTube. In addition, by connecting to the internet, smartphone can let us know about new in our country and around the world. For example, we can know about the death toll of COVID-19 infected people. Smartphone can also let you and your family member or friend meet online. It is easier and safer, especially during this pandemic. Oh, teacher and everyone, if we are English learner, we can use our smartphone to check difficult words in dictionary because by doing this, it is easier and much faster than people in dictionary. And there are still a lot more good things about it. Let me talk about disadvantages too, contrary to good point. Disadvantages mean quant, drawback, minuside, or as we normally say, bad points. Teacher and everyone, smartphone give people a lot of positive things, but it also gives them some negative things too. For example, if the children play game too much on it, they can become addicted and they will forget their study. In addition, after staring too much at it, the bad effect of the lights can damage our eye and we cannot see things clearly. Yeah. Besides, smartphone is very expensive and it won't last long, thus we must spend a lot of money to buy a new one. Moreover, some people like posting sexy pictures on social media, and it is so bad that there are still some more disadvantages, but please think critically by yourself. And I would like to say thank you for your special attention, and I wish you good luck and good health, and I would like to say goodbye, everyone.